أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسولنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. We are at the end of سورة مريم. Actually we have three آيات left. Yes. إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا that is 96. إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات سيجعل لهم الرحمن ودا. إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات is obvious. All Muslims should know, would know what that means. إن of course الذين those who آمنوا believed وعملوا acted الصالحات good deeds. سيجعلوا جعل جعل يجعلوا يجعلوا young girls. This is yesterday's class or the day before yesterday, other classes. جعل جعل يجعل يجعل to make, to set. سَ استقبال future. سيجعل would make Allah لهم for them الرحمن الرحمن would love care would ود الذين كفروا in Quran would مودت مودت another word love care حب like حب محبة that is same word definitely those who believe and acted good deeds did good deeds Allah Rahman will make will treat them with love and care nicely فَإِنَّمَا إِنَّمَا only definitely only يَسَّرْنَا we made easy يَسَّرَ يَسَّرَ يُسُر رَبِّ يَسِّرْ وَلَا تُعَسِّرْ رَبِّ تَمِّنْ بِالْخَيْرِ أَلَمْ نَشْرَحِكَ صَدْرَكَ وَوَضَعْنَا عَنْكَ وِزْرَكَ الَّذِي أَنْقَضَ ظَهْرَكَ وَرَفَعْنَا عَلَيْكَ ذِكْرَكَ فَإِنَّمَا عَلَى الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا يُسْر إِذْنَا عُسْر difficulty opposite يُسْر easy فَإِنَّمَا same root فَإِنَّمَا only we يَسَّرْنَا we made easy who that بِلِسَانِكَ in your language in your tongue we made Quran easy in your tongue pronounceable you can pronounce you can memorize we made it like that لِفُور تُبَشِّرَ give good news بَشَرَ بَشَرَ بُشِرَ بَشَرَ بُشِرَ يُبَشِّرُ يُبَشَّرُ تَبْشِير giving good news The Prophet was Bashir wa Nazir. Bashir, giver of good news. Bashara, good news. Nazir, bad news. Warner. If you do like that, you will go to paradise. This is good news. Bashara. If you do other things, bad things, you will go to hell. That is inzar, that is nazar, inzar, warning. So the Prophet had two sides. Islam has two sides, good news, bad news. Sometimes people tell, this guy scares us, wise preacher, khatib. As if they want only good news. I mean, your praying is not done. MashaAllah, very good, Alhamdulillah, okay? Did not work? No, it's okay, Allah makes it. So, some people want only good news. But religion is not good news, only. What about other faiths? Always I say, there is قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ which one of the very, very nice, important surah in Quran. Describing the oneness of God and لم يلد الله صمد لم يلد ولم يلد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد you will never find anything like that anyway but just before that is what تبت يدا أبو لهب هل في في جيبها حبل من مسد. The man, wife, his wife will have necklace something in hell. تبت يدا, let me let him be destroyed. Just before that, إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح. Conquest of Mecca. Good news. End of that surah, وَاسْتَغْفِرْهُ فَسَبِّحْ. Do tasbih and do istighfar. That means your job finished, you will die. That is why some of the ashab cried after this surah, because Allah is telling Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I mean, Allah self came, conquest happened, people accepted Islam, now you do tasbih, do istighfar. That means your other things finished. No finished. No more. You don't have anything more. Anything more you don't have, that means you die. Really the Prophet died. So that surah, I mean, قُلْ وَاللَّهُ وَحَدِ إِخْلَاسِ then تَبَّتْ يَدَا before that, next to each other. Then قُلْ يَا وَالْكَافِرُونَ أَيْ كَافِرُ you كَافِرُ. Then inna atayna, we have given you good things, kalkawsa. So good, yes, no, good news, a little bad news, gloomy picture, smiley picture, all are in Quran. Yes, so this is here. Litubashira, you give news. Before to Bashira, you will use Bihi, you will give good news, Bihi with that, with Quran. Al-Muttaqina Muttaqi, Taqwa people. Taqwa. Ittaqaya Uttaqiya Yattaqiyu Yuttaqayu. We made Quran easy for you, for your language, so that you may give good news to with him, to Muttaqi. Vatunzira, you do inzar, nazar. You do inzar bihi with that. وَتُنْزِرَ bihi, you do inzar. قَوْمًا people, you do inzar. People who are ludda, arguing, fighting, contending. So we made Quran easy in your tongue so that you may give good news to Muttaqi people, and also you do inzar the people who are ludda, fighting back. And arguing, contending. وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا كَمْ how many كَمْ كَمِيَّتْ question of quantity كَيْفَ how question of quality كَمِيَّتْ كَمِيَّتٌ something related with quantity. كَيْفِيَّةٌ quantity, quality. كَيْفِيَّةٌ quality, كَمِّيَّةٌ quantity. Okay. وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا how many وَكَمْ how أهلكنا we did halak, we destroyed. هلك هلك يهلك يهلك إهلاك. We did halak. We made halak. هلك himself happened halak. أهلك made halak. متعدي إفعال. وكم how many أهلكنا we did halal قبله, we let do halal let perish قبلهم before من from قرن generations. قرن is a strange word, has a lot of meanings. Plural is قرون. قرن means century. Century, one century, two, second century, two, three. قرون. Also قرن means horn, animal, horn. ذو القرنين, person who had two horns. This is his title. Okay? قرن. Third meaning is generation. Generation. قرن. So the Prophet said, خير القرون قرني ثم الذين يلونهم ثم الذين يلونهم. The best قرن is my قرن, my generation. ثم then الذين يلونهم, who are following, that is أصحاب, then who are following تابعين. In reality his generation is أصحاب, then second generation is تابعين, followers, the children follow the children of أصحاب, then third generation children of the children of أصحاب, that is أتباعُ التابعين, three generations. The three generations are best generations. So best gun. But there is another hadith. Ummah is like rain. You don't know. Nobody knows which part of rain, beginning or end, or middle, is has blessings or barakah. What is meant maybe from Ummah in the middle or last part, there may be some good people who could be like early generations. So anyhow, there came how many أهلكنا we destroyed قبلهم before them من قرنين from generations. I mean many many generations we destroyed. This is not question, this is statement in question form. Quran, a lot of like that, a lot. Quranic method. Hell. Question to Hissu. Hassa, Hissa, Hiss. Feel, to feel. Hassas. Hawas, Hawas. Five senses, to sense, hasa, to feel, touch, feel, mahsus, to hissu, ahassa, uhissa, yuhissu, yuhassu, to make someone feel. Hal tuhissu, do you feel منهم, from them, من أحد, anyone, okay, to his who will feel منهم, from them, من أحد, one person, anyone, could you find someone, could you feel, O Prophet, someone who will be there from them, أو or تسمع, you are listening, hearing, سمع سمع يسمع يسمع, لهم for them, ركزا like whisper. Do you see any one of them coming, telling, feeling, or whispering? I mean, this generation passed away, They all died. Could you see them? Could you find them? And could you communicate with them? Do you see them? No, why we cannot see them? They are gone, finished. And do they have any whisper, any voice, any sound, anything? No. I like to visit graveyards, traditional. Generally, I am assuming this the case in our country. Graveyards have tombstones, and there is something written at the top of them. Sometimes in poetic form, sometimes in, person. And actually, during Ottoman Empire time, these headstones has some like a rose opening like that. That means this is women. There is like fez. This is a state official person who died. So from the form of these stones, if you are trained well, you can figure out what the profession of this person was. So sometimes in poetic form, كُلُّ نَفْسٍ زَائِقَةُ الْمَوْتِ الْفَاتِحَة, something, everybody is dying. But there may be some nostalgic, very nostalgic expressions. I mean, just the girl was in marriage age and but could not see Murova, we say in our culture. Her mother could not see Murova, so she passed away, something like that, so you feel. So I was visiting I read them and vague lessons. I mean, when you enter the graveyard, when you read and you could be in another world, when you come out, you get shocked. Oh, this world I was in before, so different. There is a lot of them in Istanbul. There is Dergah Yahya Efendi Dergah, looking at the Bosphorus, a strait between Ege Sea and Marmara Sea and Black Sea. So Istanbul like two parts, looking like that, graveyard and it's nice masjid. So a lot of like that. You read over that. Somewhere I was visiting, this is in Erzurum where I was in charge in the university, working. I saw a grave. There was a Persian poem on the tombstone. Something I don't remember exactly. This is رفتم توی حضیرت نگریستم بزار از هجر دوست تانکی اسیر فنا شدند and it was going like that. I went to the graveyard of my friends and I cried from inside bazaar, cried not that coming from inside, with low voice, okay? That is different. Telling yourself, this is different, but from inside coming, that weeping, that crying is different, okay? Then I cried, as Hegeli do stand. I am far away, I am separated from those friends. Esiri Fanashudan. They, my dost, my friends, became captive of Fana, Fani.
Fani, nothingness. You will be fani. You will be fani. You are fani. We are fani. Allah is fani. No one who is not fani except Allah. So somebody is saying that I went to graveyard, looked around, where are my friends? I had friends before. We walked there together. I am using Turkish words. Some in the middle, sometimes in khutbah, in the middle high chance. I said, people could not notice, I believe, that my people, you are using words. So, we were together with my friends, our friends. So I went there. What happened? Where are they? So I cried from inside, cried. As Hajri Bustan, Ki Asiri Fanashudan, my dost, my friends, are captives, became captives of Fani, Fana, the concept of Fana. This young generation, I mean, they know, you know all, but this young generation needs to be told Islamic terminologies. Every day, bam, 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 Fana, Adam, Baqa, Baqi. You don't know. Fana, there is in Sufism Fana Hillah, Fana Fi Shaykh. These are powerful expressions. They don't know, generation, they don't know. New generation, they have very good qualities, but they don't know. We'll never know. Majority of them will never know reality. Bitter pill, but swallow it. So Fana Fillah. Fana written with Hamza. Did you write Hamza too? Yes, good. Good Nazreen. Good girl. So Fana. This is Fani. Fani is kullu man alayha fan. That is Faniyun. Faniyun, but ya is mahruf. Yesterday, I believe, I was it yesterday? Yeah, Saturday. I messed up everything. So, I cried for my friends who became Esiri Fana, and I am Hijran, separated from them. Two boys and girls love each other. They are separated. They feel Hijran in our literature. Hijran. I am separated. I can't find. Want to see Leila Majnun? Want to see? Want to see? Want to speak? But she is not there. He is not there. So Hijran. Hijran is really Hijrat, like Hijrat. Far away. Far away, but it is emotional something as well. Hijran feeling in heart, nostalgic feeling in heart, that is ultimate. Not life separation, not just separation, different separation. It was like that, but translation, I don't remember this. Then I said, where are they, or where are you? Koja ST, where are you? Looking for his friend. And grave, where is he? Inside or where is it? Where are you? I said. The answer was, where are you? Echo? No answer. You get your sentence back. No answer.
or they too are looking for you. They are looking for you and saying that, where are you? But you don't hear, they don't hear. Yes, yes. Generation, Quran says, وَكَمَا أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنْ قَرْنٍ. How many, 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 many generations we destroyed before them? هَلْ تُحِسُّ مِنْهُمْ مِنْ أَحَدٍ. Do you think, do you see, do you sense any one of them? أَوْ تَسْمَعُ لَهُمْ. Or you hear from them, رِكْزَا. Whispering, whispering. Now we will go to Surah Taha. This is Surah Taha, Makkiyatun. This is Makki, revealed in Mecca. Surah Taha. وَمِئَةٌ وَخَمْسٌ وَثَلَاثُونَ آيَةً. This is 100. وَمِئَةٌ 100. وَخَمْسٌ 5. وَثَلَاثٌ 30. 135. آيَةً آيَةً. So this is revealed, this is Makki, revealed in Mecca. I will recite first, then we will analyze.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إلا وتذكرة لمن يخشى. تنزيلا ممن خلق الأرض. تنزيلا ممن خلق الأرض والسماوات العلى. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طه. ما أنزلنا عليك القرآن لتشقى. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إلا تذكرة لمن يخشى تنزيلا ممن خلق الأرض والسماوات العلى الرحمن على العرش استوى له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وما بينهما وما تحت الثرى فإن تجهر بالقول فإنه يعلم السر وأخفى الله لا إله إلا هو له فهل أتاك حديث موسى إذ رأى نارا فقال لأهلهم امكثوا إني آنست نارا إني آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس أو أجد على النار هدى فلما أتاها نودي يا موسى إني أنا ربك فاخلع عليك إنك بالواد المقدس طوى فأنا اخترتك فاستمع لما يوحى إنني أنا الله لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني، لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني وأقم الصلاة لذكري. إن الساعة آتية أكاد أخفيها لتجزى كل نفس بما تسعى، فلا يصدنك عنها من لا يؤمن بها واتبع هواه فتردى. فما تلك بيمينك يا موسى؟ قال هي عصاي أتوكأ عليها وأهش بها على غنمي ولي فيها مآرب أخرى. قال ألقها يا موسى، فألقاها فإذا هي حية تسعى، قال خذها ولا تخف سنعيدها سيرتها الأولى. فاضم يدك إلى جناحك تخرج بيضاء من غير سوء، تخرج بيضاء من غير سوء آية أخرى لنريك من آياتنا الكبرى. اذهب إلى فرعون إنه طغى. صدق الله ربنا الأعلى.
We are back. You noticed I read four times. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، طه، ما أنزلناك القرآن الفصل. This is, there is a science called علم القراءة، قراءة سبع، قراءة عشرة. Very rare, rarely studied. I don't know who in America may know that science. Definitely some people may know, some prophets study, but it is very, you know, Quran has been recited during the time of the Prophet not one time, 6, 7, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times or 10 times. There are imams
each imam has two students, so seven of them, two students, it goes like that, class more than 20, 30 students. There is Zubdatul Irfan book, there is Tayyiba, another book, we call Ashara Taqrib in our culture. This is science. Quran we have generally is in Hafs, Hafs form written. And Hafs Qira'a, many people recite. There is generally in North Africa Versh Qira'a, Qalun, Versh, a little different. There was a boy here from Mogadishu, sometimes ago, he read some Qira'a. He was saying Khalidun, not Khalidin. So different. It was totally okay. So there is a science which one person learns all these qira'as. If these different qira'as is reflected on Quran, Quran will be like this. Too many differences. It is a science that is taught by hopefully Quranic Academy, if we, inshallah, in future, we must teach this one to these young boys and young girls in this America, together with Arabic. No Arabic hips? No. Go home. No. You want to learn Arabic? Okay. Girl? Yes. Boy? Yes. Come here, sit down. Then you want to Ada, Sada, nice recitation? I don't want that one. Go home. Go home. You want? Come here. Come here. We have business with you. We will do that. Islam has music. Islam has a system. Nightingale's voice is different than crow, different than, I mean, the baby sheep and looking for mother, that voice is different than the car driving and something. Voice, sound has power. Voice has power. Bilal al-Habashi, his voice has power. That is why the Prophet said, you call Azan. Other guys, you sit down, listen, you don't know. Voice has power. But needs to be trained. Needs to be trained. Capable ones. To grab, teach. So Quran, so this is A'udhu Basmala, before surahs, are waqful. You stop at the end of A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitan Rajeem. Stop. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Faha. Waqful. You stop everywhere. At the end of three. Then ghusl kul. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم طه. You did not stop in anywhere. Connected all of them. Then وقف أول وصل ثاني. Then you stop first. Connect the second one. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم طه. Then وصل أول. Connect first, waqsani, stop in middle. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem, mi bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Faha. Four. All are valid qira'a. If somebody knows these details, imams, I mean, they may read these ayah. First ayah, perhaps half an hour. It may take half an hour to finish one ayah. Because Faha, 1 minute, 2 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, and there are idghams, there are differences, speculative idghams. Very rich science.
there it is. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. طه طه nobody knows what that means. One of the meanings addressing the prophet, prophet's name. This is one of the prophet's name. This is guest meaning, guest meaning, but nobody knows. الحروف المقطعة, these letters, ياسين, حامين, Kafha, Ya Ansar, Faha, Alif Lam Mim. Nobody knows. In the hereafter, we will learn, we will know in the hereafter. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. In this world, these are full of mysteries. So Faha. But let us take, this is addressed to Prophet Muhammad. So his name, O Muhammad, Faha. Your name is Faha, okay? ما أنزلنا, we did not reveal, نزل, أنزل, أنزل, ينزل, ينزل, we did not reveal عليك upon you, القرآن, القرآن, we did not let القرآن down upon you, come down upon you, لفور تشقى شقي, uncomfortable feeling, feeling uncomfortable, تشقى شقي, شقاوة, distress, problem. شقي شقي يشقي يشقي. This is ناقص. لتشقى. He did not reveal this Quran upon you so that you may get problem. You may be distressed. You may get frustrated. That is not purpose. إلا but تذكرتان remembrance. ذكر ذكر يذكر يذكر تذكير ذكر تذكير ذكر ذكر يذكر يذكر تذكير تذكرة but تذكير مصدر making you remember ذكر to remember ذكر make made remember إلا but تذكرة remembrance لمن for a person يخشى fears خشية خشية يخشى يخشى fears who has خشية fear رأس الحكمة مخافة الله the most important thing for حكمة for wisdom for anything is fear of Allah. When people don't fear from Allah, then finished, Ummah finished, that Ummah finished, that people, those people finished. When there is shamelessness, nobody has any shame, no haya. Nobody cares, carelessness, ghafla, no fear, nothing, gone. Okay? Quran is tazkira only for the people who have khashya, fear. With no fear, Quran does not help, does not do anything to that person. Hudan lil muttaqin, Quran is huda for muttaqin. Muttaqin people who have taqwa. Taqwa is fear from Allah, consciousness from Allah. Illa tazkiratan. تذكرة لمن فور يخشى خشية خشية يخشى يخشى تنزيلا revelation Quran is revelation ممن from who خلق created السماوات الأرض earth السماوات is skies علا I this Quran is revealing Tanzilan, revelation sent down, coming from Allah, Creator Almighty, who created earth and skies, Ula high, Ula high, plural. So skies and earth are high. I think I will I will conclude here so that we may, inshallah, continue later. Can you explain whether having a bed is sunnah or wajib?
I encountered people from my youth days about this bed issue, and I read a lot of pamphlets, books about this subject. But as I understand, all alims in my country, very few, except very few, they say that there is sunnah. Highest level hukm of there is sunnah. It is not farz, it is not wajib. Very few, one or two people in my country, insist. They say that it is fault or something like that. In Egypt, big scholars have no bed. Kurdish scholars have no bed. Many of them. Very tough scholars. They may read to you, Kurdish scholars. They may from their memory, 100 books from their memory. They are not Arabs. They study Arabic madrasa at the top of the mountains. Before, Bosnian scholars in that area, tough scholars from A to Z. Ottoman scholars, they are not Arabs. They study madrasas. They begin from beginning to the end. Bum, 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 bum. Like engine, you see, from the memory books. Mu'allaqat al-Sab'a, Arabic poems from their memory. They used to read. Not Hafs only. They were not in Arabic, in Persian. They knew Persian, powerful. Whole world they used to teach. They had no belt. So it is sunnah. No more. Not wajib. Mixing sunnah with wajib, mixing makruh with haram, wrong. People mix. Wrong. Some young people asked me a question a few days ago. So I told them what I think. So then some other people found different emails and things like that. And then Imam got involved and gave a fatwa, the opposite of what I said. So that Imam called me. I read his fatwa. That Imam called me. Said, Brother Yusuf, I heard that you think this way. Yes, I think that way. Yes, you heard correct. But, I said, okay, you tell me. Suratul Luqman, which I don't remember. I said, I will read what you are saying. You don't remember? I remember. Confirm. I remember.
ومن الناس من يشتري لهو الحديث ليضل عن سبيل الله. This is the ayah you are reading.
Yes, okay. Of course it is.
I said, يا أخي, don't you know Arabic? ومن الناس من يشتري, from the people are يشتري, يشتري is مضارع. لهو الحديث is this is this جملة أمري, is there an order here or إخباري, is مضارع order or إخباري in أصول الفقه. I said, remember أصول الفقه.
I am assuming he studied.
I said, in أصول الفقه, is this مضارع, in order something to be based as order must be أمر مخاطب عربي. كتب كتب يكتب اكتب اكتب يكتب is not مضارع أمر.
So
then said something, يا أخي, don't mix مكروه with haram. I said, don't act like Wahhabis speak. Don't bring here Wahhabis. This is their understanding. It's so okay. Over 90% of ulama don't understand the way you understand. Why are you bringing your village concept here? You do yourself as you wish. Yourself as you wish. You do. But when it comes to giving fatwa, you need to read all books, find something, because this is not your father's land, your father's mahalla. There is other people. A little tough. Sorry, I said a little tough, but this is it. This bad issue and everything. I was new here, somebody approached me. A doctor, now he is a good friend of mine. So I did not have that time. First, my coming for a week, 2 weeks. As a guest, I was working in the Prime Ministry. We could not have bared in Prime Ministry in Turkey. In Turkey, nobody in military can have moustache. For example, in military, if you are military, if you are police, or if you are teacher. In teaching, yeah, teachers, they allow the moustache. No bad. People lost their 30 plus thousand girls, left university, kicked out from university because of the head cover. In Turkey, you don't know, you are not following, people are not, they don't know. Last year of medical school, we'll graduate, one semester left. They were not allowed to attend the classes with their head cover, not face cover. But our sister said, different system is, over there system is different. So I came and this brother said, oh, my imam said that it is haram and it is imam not jayez, don't pray behind imam who has no bed. What kind of understanding, how do they are there, somebody, somewhere, how bad it is. Anyhow, this is what I think. If a person is a known thief or killer in the city, is it okay to punish them in a way different from the prescribed ways, like beating the thief, maybe, or shooting the killer? This is very difficult to answer a question. Somebody may be thief, somebody may be sinner, somebody may be, as it is mentioned, killer. He is sinner. But who will be the judge? Judge. Ummah must have Amir, and under Amir Shura, and judge. Qadi will sit, will call. There is an accusation. Azzallah Jalla Shana.
Who is Qadi? Somebody must sit, call witnesses, the person decently, nicely will decide. On behalf of Ummah, apply what is say, what is jaza, what is punishment. Who will do that? That is problem. That is we don't have. Of course, killer or somebody, thief, needs to be punished, but this is a word in the air. Mechanism is how there is an emir, there is somebody, there is police, grabs, or he comes to who? To judge. Where is judge? Who is judge? In America, here. I mean in Muslims here. Problem. Many sisters have problem. Divorce problem. Husbands are not divorcing. Legally divorced, Islamically not divorced. The guy disappeared, called from New York, this guy, left his wife in Dallas. I am going, I divorced you, for example, sorry to say, on phone, or called her uncle, her father, told him, tell to her, my wife. And disappeared, where is the guy? This woman is roaming around, wants to marry. Am I divorced? I don't know, sister. Who will divorce? Find a Muslim court. Where is it? I don't know. There is none. Yesterday they had sister, the day before yesterday another sister, before yesterday another sister. Am I going to say imams, some imams I am judge? MashaAllah. And some imams feel themselves they are judge, like Qadi. Qadi needs to be appointed by Khalifa. If all Ummah comes, elect an emir, sam'an wa ta'atan, I accept that if Dallas imams come, elect a chief and we will obey to you, Jama'ah obeys to it, shar'an, sam'an wa ta'atan, I accept that sometimes like Khalifa, no problem for me. Solution is there. But two imams cannot come agree on anything. Two persons cannot come agree on anything. Any Muslim. I'm telling you. Problem, disaster. You bring any subject. You leave the prayer, turn, brother, sit down. I mean, thank you very much, you prayed behind me. You say red. What is your reaction? A word. Somebody will say, what are you talking about? Another person will say, this is communism. Another person said, what? No, I did not say red. Music. Somebody will say haram. Another will say, define which music you are talking about. Another person will say, believe me, there will be a fight. Could be a fight. If we prayed together 5 minutes before. Don't we preach each other, tolerate, forgive, understand, don't rush into judgment, don't do ghibah, don't we speak like that? Everybody forgets everything. Believe me. It is a problem. I go all invitations, I am invited, imams and others, I go run away. But for me sitting over there, saying hello is enough. But I fear, at the end there will be a fight. I fear. And believe me, I am not, I learned my lesson. I got it. Muslims, something wrong somewhere with us. So there must be a judge, must decide, this is problem, must decide. Because fairness is necessary, justice is necessary. In that case too, thief or killer or who did what? Justice is not. Testimony, shahada is very important. There is a rather difficult question, but I will swallow some of the question. I know that responsibility goes, this is third one. I know that the responsibility goes to parents first, but nowadays, girls and boys are not properly dressed. Yes, even when they come to masjid also. Yeah. Not less. Also mixed gathering is interesting and music involved, so called Islamic music in every program almost. So are we creating another big problem? Soon it will turn into a monster. Do you approve or not, like the youth program? Yes, I approve youth program. This young girl, I forgot your name. Samia. This young girl is Austin. Earlier, Austin, Muslim Student Association was very active. Now maybe active, but I hope Samia and will revive more. Very active. They had in other universities too Islamic weekend in university. Whole week. So in the front of university library, there Maidan in the middle of university, Juma prayer open. They called someone from Florida, good speaker, Afro-American, Muslims follow. Or in Maidan, they khutbah with loudspeaker, they khutbah, and the non-Muslims, professors, students are passing nearby, looking what is this. Cultural difference. Yes, you need to shock, to give a shock, to wake people. This is different. Look, see, we have something for you. This is it. So then they called us Islamic concert something. I said, what is me too in that program? I said, what is this? Because university will subsidize, help, pay. So I said, what do you want? You want your read Quran? So myself, Munzir Khalid from here, Khalid Qureshi, you went there. So university, MSA, but called our university, people are listening. So we read Quran. There were other programs. We read Quran. So they asked, hey, could you sing a song? What song? No, I don't sing song. What? But I can read Mevlid Sharif, very famous in Turkey. This is Miladun Nabi Mevlid Sharif. I can chant like not first quality, first level, but second level in Turkey, top. I tell you, because my teachers were top. So, marhaba, ay. I began like that. Shani'i irfan, marhaba. Oh. I gave the meaning, the Prophet is born, whole world is welcoming. This is the part I am reading from that big text. This is Hevzi Musar, is my colleague, good Mevlid Khan in our country. Ibrahim Çanakkale'li, good Mevlid Khan in Katlari. Before, years before, Mecid Gürses. I listened to them. I was little, I listened to them. So, then I said, I will chant this, but don't tell to Jama'ah of Richardson. So I got I am telling you same thing. Don't tell them. No. So Yahi, this is a way of addressing some segments of the community who don't come to masjid, this is a way of a technique of reaching out. If you believe there are 100,000 Muslims, only 10% maximum are coming to masjid. 900,000 Muslims never come to masjid in Dallas, Fort Worth. Don't you know the reality? To reach to them, to bring their children, then either you need to have picnic, do a maidan, something. This is the technique. You don't do, you lose. If you don't do, you lose. I am telling you. There is taqwa, there is fatwa. Taqwa, don't eat, don't drink. What are you doing here? Go to Mecca, sit in the Haram Sharif, pray for me. This is taqwa. I mean, like, pray whole night to morning, daytime you fast. I mean, qiyamul layl, tahajjud. This is taqwa, taqwa, taqwa. Don't eat, don't drink. Let me eat, let me drink. You pray for me. This is taqwa. But there is a fatwa. Fatwa means normal fiqh. Jaiz, not jaiz. For jawaz, jaiz, not jaiz. In order to say haram for something, there must be clear-cut delil in Quran and Hadith as haram. Don't mix. We must not mix makro with haram. Haram is so small. Makro is makro. My sitting here could be makro. Your sitting here could be makro. Depends. This, of course, it is complex. Not well-dressed women or sisters, yeah. That is complex. Things are complex. It is not easy. Then the person needs to be to sit decently, not to look like that. Because somebody may look like that, don't cancel our whole program. No, I'm not going to cancel. Let him learn how to look. We are not going to cancel Jama'ah because two persons may say like that or somebody may say like that. I am not saying this function or this type of function is so clean. What is clean in this world? Your walking in the street is not clean. My being in this masjid is not clean. That clean. That much clean. Of course. We are all struggling. Muslims are struggling. Some brothers were visiting a home. In that home, they had good friendship. Elderly person was sitting over there. They were visiting this elderly person, old person who is host here, who is visiting man, brothers. His granddaughter, with hijab and everything, comes from other room, puts on the table coffee, tea. This is his home, first home. Granddaughter, my student, one of my students, ex-student. Girl enters to put the table, the tray with the cheese, does not approach to the man to give them. One of these persons jumps up, go, inside. If I had been there, I will kick them out. What kind of religion they are talking about? What is this? Now this girl is crying. Grandfather is telling me what to do with these people. They don't understand one kalam. What is this? Ummah has problems. This is one of the problems. Yes, I agree. Ummah has problems. There is more to it. But time and it is recording.
You all respect the law, but who does not need to work with Islam also as the CLP have experienced that in the United States of America before 1950, CLP and music was not too much involved in the churches. Now the churches start having the music and too much familiarity inside the churches, and now it will lead maybe to something else.
Yes and no. One, but what music? The word music is not mentioned in Quran. The word music is not mentioned in Hadith. Word M-U-S, whatever in English. One must define. You are speaking about in the name of Allah. You must define first. As ulama define, then you speak. In fiqh books, it is written. Nobody could say music is haram. Music is haram. Nobody could say. The content makes haram. Content. Content. Because music is not mentioned in Quran or in Hadith in that sense. Content makes haram. When there is shahwat, there is sin. If there is no shahwat, in Ottoman Empire time, they had mehter takımı. Army used to, army band. When they are going to, from Istanbul, move big regiment, big military, they had these curse and things, you see, big, imtisali cahidu fillah, dur mukasdımız, something like that. Strong, dogged leader of that band turns to his unit, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وجاهدوا في الله حق الجهاد. You jihad, you do jihad. And then these, I don't know, 40, 50 people, some of them mounting on big horses, I don't know what is that type of horse, very pulse artillery, strong horses, different than normal horses. They had this cuss, big drum. Two persons may hold like that. It is up to you. What horse at this side and this side? The guy is sitting like that, which is mustache, strong. Ya Allah, Bismillah. And the leader gives a sign. Ya Allah, Bismillah. Allahu Akbar. Allah. Whole army needs to move same time to same direction to same civilization. Civilization is not a matter of desert. Civilization, to create civilization, you need minaret, long, tall, high. You need bridge, big, strong, space, centuries. Civilization, you cannot spread Islam. Can't be enough. Building is haram. Oh, turba is this graveyard. Now to be locked or will be destroyed. You know the grave of the Prophet has been attacked, destroyed. Read history. For the Puritanic Islam understanding. Enough. Don't tell.